footsteps, Saren, and this time she'd make no mistake as she would guide it beyond the outstretched Gutierrez. He picked her spot and side-footed at home, Brenda Saren. Much to the delight of the El Salvadorian bench, who thought they had a second goal. And the assistant referee deemed that Gutierrez, after bobbling the ball, was able to catch it before it went over the line. It was perhaps the best look at it. However, El Salvador would get their second as Daniel Gutierrez would strip the Captain Silva of the ball and would walk in calmly around the keeper and punch it into the empty net. It was El Salvador firmly in the driver's seat after 45 minutes with two goals in the space of 10 minutes. And they had more chances as Saren unable to extend the lead on this occasion, and then another lovely ball played through, and just that last touch putting off Gomez as it was a bit behind her, so she was unable to sweep it into that near post. Had she put that out in front of her a little bit, it would have been an easy finish. However, El Salvador would have the comfortable 2-0 lead at the break. Second half would continue to go El Salvador's way as a stinging drive on the free kick from Dania Gutierrez, but denied her second goal by her namesake. And then an opportunity for Lopez, who got herself into some good positions on that left-hand side. However, it was straight at the keeper. And again, Serrano coming out to claim those through balls all night long. Gomez would get on the score sheet as she would round off the victory for El Salvador. And it's a goal that puts them ahead of Honduras in the table. And how important could that goal turn out to be? As after match day one, El Salvador with a 3-0 victory, besting Honduras's 2-0 victory against Martinique. Nicaragua weren't done though. Got the ball into good areas, but couldn't apply the finish. And another corner kick causing problems for Gutierrez and co. In the Nicaraguan box, but Gutierrez punched well. And then Marquez, the sub, was unable to get her shot off before the block came in. Is El Salvador able to do enough to keep the clean sheet? However, they did get lucky on a few occasions as Marquez once again couldn't finish at the back post. To be fair, might have taken a little deflection that put that ball behind her. But Serrano wouldn't mind as she gets the clean sheet and El Salvador get the three.